How did you like your vacation?
And you are very polite. Turns out that being suspended without pay is less than ideal. You shouldn't have.
Look, it's the best I could do on short notice.
Thank you. So you have a perp who wants to make a deal?
Well, he claims that he has information about the river rapist.
Is it credible?
It looks that way. I talked to my guys at Brooklyn SVU. They said his information is spot on.
Your perp already confessed.
More like begged for forgiveness. He claims that he has the rape gene.
That was genetic?
Look, I know that, obviously it's preposterous. No.
I'll set up a meeting with the perp. Let's see if we can't cut a deal.
Welcome back.